and none of you will ever claim it. One of Why is mine? Is hiding as
a regular prisoner. Stop it! You're hurting my ear.
Me?
Yeah. Oh, it's always you, bro.
I'm a flaw. Nitrous dinosaur.
where's my ninja suit for this game? The fucking guitar, bro.
Fly.
Ooh, dumbbell and boxing gloves. Boxing gloves. Bam! 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 Uppercuts! Uppercuts! Uppercuts!
Height 2 will be at 10. Air dash 2 or efficiency. I will get air dash 2. And then I will get the efficiency later on. Buddy, go away. Give me help. Devil cop, leave me alone.
Uppercut.
Okay. Yeah, what the hell is going on? Okay, cop, go away. What the?
Yellow sneakers, hell yeah!
Yeah, hey! What the? Your face is destroyed, bro!
Oh, brother! What the fuck, another mother? Oh my gosh, giant dice!
Well, you've got my vote. Come on by the ship when you're ready to reminisce.
Yeah! This is cool. Well, there goes that. Cluster! Must get the clusters! Busters?
Fuck you, zombie. I've had enough of your shit.
Hey, leave the zombie alone. All it wants to do is taste your meat. I came out extremely wrong.
That's disgusting, Xavier.
That's why I said it came out extremely long. Wrong.
Long? It's also disgusting, Xavier.
God damn it, man! I can't speak today!
You can never speak, you always have that list.
Fuck you.
It's the truth, it's the truth. It's the truth, motherfucker.
You're a goddamn prick.
Ugh.
Yeah,
Leave the fucking loot, these stupid looters. And now break barely started and you're already going into looting. Come on, guys. Next time, warn me before you do the 26th.
Shouldn't have fucked with the president.
I died, really. Don't tell me.
Yes.
I died! I need to get better weapons. I also need to find my ninja outfit.
My god, not another one of these things.
Jesus.
Jesus? Jesus.
Oh, praise the Lord, may he heal your eyes. So,
okay,
heal us the glare off your
skin.
The yellow of the glare off your ass is hurting my eyes. So? 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 See, I'm sorry, and stop putting that glare in.
Blah, blah, blah. Okay, yeah, I might as well have this. Stay!
Got a melon, bro. Got a melon right here, nigga.
Damn it! Damn it!
Ninja. I'm a motherfucking ninja, didn't you know? And I'm not on stage, I'm pretty good to go. Don't take me home, I'm
come on stage like a lawn.
Look at this! I can use ketchup as a weapon.
Okay, cool.
Look at this, what I'm gonna use as a weapon.
Ketchup?
Yeah. I bet that it just squirts people, like zombies, I mean.
Blah.
Ow, my throat hurt.
Bet it does. From mama.
It's like there's something stuck in.
You are mine! This thing, I will kill it, you know. Come on.
That's the end of this way. What's the man?
That's it.
I win. Xavier!
What?
I need a pony.
No.
You don't like ponies? What? You race these bastards? I'm gonna use this mustard as a weapon. Hey lady, how's my mustard taste?
Oh. Well, that would have been helpful to know. That's what I think.
Oh, yeah. Let's try my juice. Oh my god! Let's try my red spray paint, a large soda, a cash register.
I don't really seem to be losing. Oh yeah, I should have bought that. You know I don't really use them.
Money!
Vehicles! No. Don't even use your customers anymore.
So it's called the deposit? I guess it's a store for gay people, I mean...
What?
There's a store called In the Closet, and I'm guessing, just guessing, it's a store for gay people.
Okay, then.
Well, I got a spear. that is a one-hit kill, apparently. Oh my god, this sledgehammer is amazing. Oh. Jesus. Oh, Xavier.
Yes.
Xavier.
Yes.
Xavier.
Yes!
I'm trying to remember what I was going to tell you.
What? God damn you. Damn it, man.
Damn it, woman!
Keith! Anderson! Talk to me. Tell me where Kinsey is.
Camp David was a wild time, wasn't it?
Ragnarok?
I can only imagine what we would have gotten up to if we didn't have to worry about the backlash.
What?
Well, we don't have to worry about that now, right?
I finished Soul Eater, didn't I? I got the dubstep gun! Dubstep gun!
You hit me with a fucking flashlight, really?
Dude, I have the dubstep gun. I have the dubstep gun. Yes, dubstep gun.
There's a dubstep gun in that game?
Yes. There's a dubstep gun!
That's awesome. I want this game, definitely.
Dubstep gun. I want to see what it does. I want to see what this dubstep gun does.
If you want, I could use a computer.
Oh my god, this is so amazing. New quest. Quest, I will do the executive orders. Yes. Oh my god, another rogue program thing.
How would you imagine this target as that security guard who caught you and that reporter?
Seriously, I don't want to take her to the stupid safe house.
Blah. Yeah, wow, okay, I'm already leveling up all my stuff already so that I don't really need that, cars at all anymore.
What?
Law.
This girl's gonna die, and I won't care.
I'm not sure if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
Hi, Xavier.
What?
You idiot.
I'm not a maniac.
Maniac. Oh, I sure am. Just the one. I hate loading spin so much.
Good for you.
It's funny because my brother calls himself a true gamer.
Does he know what a gamer is?
A true, he thinks he's a true gamer.
What's his definition of a true gamer?
I don't know, Christopher! Chris! What's your definition of a true gamer? I'm not gonna answer. Well, if he thinks he's a true gamer, then it definitely should be something like only plays Call of Duty.
I'm sorry, but what? True gamers do not only play Call of Duty. In fact, there is not really a true gamer. All my life.